They were like Mandingo sex tapes. It was like some
big
dark black guy on the cover.
All right, checking out some more Eminem today. This is the second Eminem song we've done. I've heard this song. Lex hasn't. Some people can't believe that she hasn't heard a bunch of Eminem songs. It's like that. She didn't grow up in hip hop. I did. Nope. We're checking out the Real Slim Shady. Let's get into it.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the Real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the Real Slim Shady please stand up?
What?
We're gonna have a problem here.
Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door. We started whooping her ass first than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love him.
This is so quirky. What?
Okay, do you remember back in the day when Pamela Anderson. What was her dude's name?
And Danny, Tommy.
I don't remember his name.
I remember Pamela Anderson.
And her dude, and they like, didn't they have domestic violence? And that's what he's talking about there?
Yeah.
So like, Eminem is not afraid to say anything.
Wow. Dang. And he's got like a dwarf on here. Like, and
I don't know the technical term.
The comedian.
Don't get mad.
Yeah, there's a comedian. That lady, I remember seeing that comedian somewhere. The redhead lady. And this is so quirky. He's like in some kind of institution. He's like tweaking. Interesting.
Nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem.
Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who.
Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes you want to get on TV. And...
What? He called out the feminist women. He said they love him, but he's so cute, though. Oh, man, and what's going on in your parents' bedroom. Low-key, I remember when I found my parents, I found some sex tapes in my parents' closet. They were like Mandingo sex tapes. It was like some big, dark black guy on the cover. I was like, Mommy, what are these? And she was like, oh, put those away. Put those back where you got them. I don't know what they were doing, honestly, but... This is real. This is cool.
Who's up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I want to get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids. And expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course, they're going to know what intercourse is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel. Don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women, wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes.
Whoa.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up.
Whoa.
Okay, so have you heard this song? Does that sound familiar?
So the I'm the real Shady or whatever, that part, I feel like I've heard that like on the radio or something passing. Maybe not the radio though, because this
I figured that might ring a bell, like the hook. Because a lot of times you won't remember a song, but you remember a hook.
Right,
you know what I mean?
Right.
A really old song.
But I've never heard this song before, but like the Slim Shady, I actually didn't know the words. Like, Slim Shady.
You probably heard it way back in the day.
Yeah, like maybe when I was like, a little kid, I don't know. But like,
I don't know how old it is, but the song is before its time. Because he's singing about gay marriage, and he's like, there's no reason a man to man can't elope. Way before the politicians were on board on either side.
Right, right. I mean, and so he's talking about the feminists hate Eminem, but they're like, he's so cute though. Like, I find this to be so far just like calling it like it is.
Right.
Like, kind of like not really like trying to be up in other people's business, but when people are like in his business, like how. You know, how contradictory of you to be. You know what I mean? Like how...
Right. I mean, it's surprising that people are surprised that Eminem didn't like Trump. But maybe it just wasn't that. Maybe it's what he said. But it's like, it doesn't seem like very conservative back in the day.
It's not conservative.
Not like he switched up.
Right.
I want the real Slim Shady, please.
stand up, please stand up, please stand up. Will Smith don't got a cuss in his raps to sell records. Well, I do, so fuck him and fuck you too. Don't give a damn about a Grammy. Half of you critics can't even stomach me, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? So you guys can just lie to get me here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears. Shit, Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave head to first. Little bitch put me on blast on MTV.
Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim.
I said download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MVD. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups, all you do is annoy me, so I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing, but not quite me. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up, please stand up, please stand up.
I'm like,
wow. He's so, like, unapologetically himself.
Right.
I appreciate it because I feel like, you know, I'm just trying to think back to, like, the time when he was, like, coming up and stuff. And all the stuff he's saying, it's, like, seems like he got a lot of, like, pushback for not being, like, normal, you know?
I'm sure. I mean, I was a little too young to really keep up with that. You know what I mean? Mm. Like, the pushback wasn't that, you know what I mean? Like, I was this age when Eminem came out, I would be able to keep up with it more. But, like, way back then, the internet, you barely had it and all these kind of things. I don't know what kind of pushback he got, but I'm sure he got some.
Well, look, so I can tell you, Britney Spears' outfit, I was really into Britney Spears as a kid. And so the outfit she was wearing was from, like, Lucky or something. Like, remember that album she did? Like,
I don't remember Britney Spears.
She's so lucky. She's a star. Okay, well, anyway.
You assumed I listened to Britney Spears.
It was from the Oops, I Did It Again era, like, all
that,
right?
I know that song. I know
that
song.
So the outfit she was wearing, I was in second grade. So that would have been this era.
Oh, wow.
Been like 7, 8 years old.
Dang.
So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. I'm like a head trip to listen to. Cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all. And I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on a mic and spit it. And whether you like to admit it, I just shit it better than 90% of you rappers out can. Then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like volumes? It's funny. Cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in a nursing home flirting. Pinching nurses' asses while I'm jacking off a Jergens and I'm jerking. But this whole bag of Viagra isn't working. And every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger King, spitting on your onion rings. Or in the parking lot circling, screaming, I don't give a fuck. With his windows down and his system up. So will the
Okay, all Dang. These things do happen.
What?
Like earlier he said, like, this is the stuff you joke about with your bros in the living room, but he has the cojones to say it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I mean, that's facts. Like, people do talk like this. We joke like this, all this stuff. Spitting in the onion rings, we know that's a thing now. Like,
right.
People who work fast food stuff, if they get mad, they might spit in your food.
Right.
It's, joyriding in the car in the parking lot. I saw something the other day. A guy was joyriding someone's Lamborghini.
Yeah.
He was a valet parker, and he was joyriding the guy's Lamborghini.
Oh, my goodness.
All this kind of stuff does happen.
We're in the parking lot circling, screaming, I don't give a fuck, with his windows down and the system up. So will the real Shady please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up and be proud to be out of your mind and out of control. And one more time, loud as you can, how does it go? I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up.
Dispensary? What?
Let's all stand up.
I don't think it was dispensary like you're thinking. And they dispense medicine. Oh. You know what I mean?
Okay, I was like, he was ahead of his time.
Nah.
He was so far ahead of his time. Wow. That was interesting. That was like, I can see, I mean, I feel like he was just being himself. He had his talent and he was just doing what talented people do, make art. You know what I mean?
Trying to look at the release date.
2000. That is a while ago. Yeah,
so I was 8.
I've been 7. Something like that.
I'd be 8 or 9.
Yeah.
Depending on when in 2000. That's crazy. Yeah, I was way too young to really keep up with this. Sometimes people expect me to like know everything about Eminem. Like, dude, I was so young.
Right.
When Eminem was popping.
And you're not like a music head.
Right.
Like
And I was very young.
Like, if you guys know the backstory of this channel, we got requested to do music reaction videos. Like every single music reaction on this channel request.
Yeah, we started off with doing reactions to like social experiments and things like that, and someone requested music. Took off and we just started doing music reactions.
We actually took like years off of new music because we were so like frustrated with like the industry.
But people are surprising, like, you haven't heard certain songs, or maybe I haven't heard certain songs, and like, we were always casual music listeners.
We were not like, we're not musicians, we were never, but you know, we could put together, you know, a rap song or something.
Oh my god, no, like, so overall you liked it? Clear.
I mean, it had like a cool vibe, and it was like, even I feel like it was kind of timeless in a way. Like, it was kind of like its own lane, you know?
I kind of felt like it was old school, you know? Kind of felt like it was old school, the music video and stuff, you know what I mean?
Well, yeah.
Felt like it was very, not just the quality, I felt like it was a very old school thing. Like, I could see that, you know, right at the end of the 90s being like...
Like, if somebody put this out today, it probably wouldn't pop like it did. Because we have so much more people saying what they feel and what they think and like... Like that?
No, just like the imagery in the video. You know what I mean?
Oh.
It was a little over the top, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah,
I felt like
yeah.
It was a little cheesy, like little cheesy 90s event, humor, you know?
Yeah, I mean, I
picture the old TV shows you used to watch in the 90s.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like Zoom, like kids were watching stuff like that. It's like, this
yeah.
It can be a little cornball.
Yeah, it's like, I wouldn't view it the same modern day that I viewed it back then. But
I feel like the lyrics and stuff, I agree, timeless. You know what I mean? A lot of that stuff is relevant today. The music video, dated.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
True. Yeah. That's true. Especially modern day. Like, I don't know if they could get away with, like, putting, like, a dwarf and, like, people tweaking in the hospital. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like, I don't know if he would even put that out modern day. Like, who knows?
Right.
So, yeah. But overall, I mean, I definitely think I could see Eminem influencing so many modern rappers.
Right.
And I mean, on the one hand, it's like, I get people don't want to be compared to somebody else because they're their own vibe. But at the same time, I also think this kind of, it's like, he's like a stair step to the next, you know? So to not be influenced would also be kind of weird. All right. Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you comment below and like the video. Subscribe to our channel for more music reactions. We appreciate you kicking it on the couch with us. And until next time, that's a wrap.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.